This is Aquafina purified water, and it costs $2. Let's test the TDS level and pH. First, we're going to test the TDS, then we're going to test the pH. Let's pour some in. Put on the TDS tester, make sure it says 0. Put it in and let's look. It says 2. That is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. 2 drops only. I give this a 4. Now we're going to test the sun, purified water. First, we're going to test the TDS. Turn on the TDS tester. Make sure it says 0 and put it in. It says 30, so it is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH. I would give this a 5. That means it is acidic water.